folks. Well, today I finally got my tripod. So, I'm going to make an attempt at my first unboxing video that won't have these sweeping camera angles. Just grabbing my scissors. I'm sorry if I'm slow or anything, but I am a stroke survivor, so things don't always happen in a timely manner. So I'm really not even sure which one this is, because I got three today. So let me open her up. This is from Wish. And I'll look up the order details. Oh, it comes rolled around some foam. I forget which seller this is, but I tend to like it. Here is my list and my beads. How to get it open is always the problem. There we go. And now that I can use two hands, I'm gonna do the inventory and everything for you. Some bags. I do not see any tools. That's pretty odd, isn't it? No tools, just some bags. A couple little bags. I save them. I probably throw them away, but for some reason I find that hard to do. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 29 colors. And I don't know if you can see the picture. It's this magical looking tree with little fairy lights in it. Alright, beads. Let's undo this tube. Oh, thank God for scissors, because oh, this is weird. It has like a rubber band thing around it. I don't know if you can see that. I'm always amazed when I see something for the first time. This is long and thin. So you can see why my other videos were so poorly shot. My left hand works a little, enough that I can get by. So I mostly use my right hand, but I'm left-handed, so I kind of have two crappy hands. Not supposed to say that. They're trying their best. Okay, let's peel this so we make sure it's gonna lay flat. I store everything flat these days. I do half C's, and then I do the other half. I don't know, I have this weird fear of ripping all the paper off. Like it's never gonna go back on. I know that's not true. And I would just go grab some parchment, but you know. We do what our minds tell us to do. There are a couple creases in the paper, not in the canvas, just the paper, that are coming out, it looks like. Can you see that crease there? Right here? That's just in the paper. Yeah, not on the canvas at all. Wow, this is so much easier with two hands. Flat, flat, flat. And you can see the crease came out. So I don't worry about creases because they can be fixed, whether you have to pop the glue or iron them. Me, I just store everything flat and let it works itself out on its own. Okay, here's my inventory sheet. Please tell me I have a pen. Yes, I have a pen. I hate when I can't see the number. Oh, there it is. Black, and it's a very, very dark forest green color. Makes it hard. Now I don't put everything back into the package. I have a little system where I use my label maker and put it all into a Ziploc bag, including the tools. I'm a little upset they didn't send the tools. I'm definitely going to send them a message. It's not like I don't have 8,000 of them like everybody else, but you know, you should get what you pay for. And if you don't, that's your fault. Is it really your fault? I always feel like that's my fault. Okay, that's most of them. I'll do the little ones last. Okay, open my pen. And 943. There's six bags. Find it. It says 5.2 bags. That's close enough. Them here. What is this? Oh, 310, of course. I should have 46 bags. Wow. This is going to be a big one. 46. 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 2, 4, 47. What did I say? I said 46. Ooh, they give me an extra. Ooh, I hear thunder. And it's raining. Welcome to Southern Illinois. It's a lot like Florida here, where it just rains every day. 362, and there's five of them. That's not on my list. Are we sure? 362? Looks like 362. Well, my camera cut off, but I did finish inventorying all the drills. So, my only issue with this is that I got no tools. So, I'll go back. No tools. And again, this was a 30 by 50 square full drill. The image is just beautiful. I hope you can see that. And I will let them know I didn't get any tools, and I'll bag all this up and add it to my stash. Thanks, everybody. Bye-bye.